G'day, I'm Dr. Carl, and welcome to Semester 1. Now, I started off in physics. I've got 16 years of university education with degrees in physics and maths, biomedical engineering, medicine and surgery, as well as several non-degree years in computer science, astrophysics, philosophy and electrical engineering. And it's all possible because I did physics first. The thing about physics is it gives you a really good mental toolbox in your head forever. And once you've got that, you can then use that solid base to pick up extra information and go into any field you like. Congratulations for making such a wise choice in picking physics.
We're in a new year and in a much better situation than in 2020. Case numbers are down, vaccinations are starting, and there's real hope that we will be back to a normal life before the end of the year.
While COVID cases are currently very low in New South Wales, we must remain vigilant and ready for unexpected changes.
Until herd immunity is achieved, we will have to keep lectures for large classes online, but we will offer COVID-safe in-person sessions for many tutorials and labs.
Lectures for some of our smaller classes will also be offered in person. Please check your unit's Canvas sites for more information.
The events of last year have highlighted how important evidence-based science is for addressing global problems.
The internet, computers, and mobile devices, which allow us to learn and teach in isolation, are all the product of quantum and solid-state physics.
Even the World Wide Web stems from particle physics.
These subjects were at the heart of last century's technological revolution.
This century, physics will have a major role to play in solving new challenges.
Including working towards a sustainable future, building a quantum computer,
and unveiling the mysteries of the universe through advanced experiments, observation, and even interstellar travel.
There's never been a more important time to learn physics. That's why we're looking forward to sharing our knowledge with you this semester.
And getting you involved in our research towards a better future.
We have gained a lot of experience in teaching remotely over the COVID crisis, and we're happy to see student satisfaction grow in Semester 2 last year.
We'll keep striving to improve your experience, including achieving richer interactions and a better sense of community, in person and online.
Whether you're in Australia, overseas, on campus, or online.
We'll do our best to make your experience learning physics as enjoyable as possible and as authentic as possible.
We don't know exactly what the next 6 months will bring, but we do know that we're all looking forward to sharing the excitement of physics with you. Thank you and stay safe.